And then back in New York City, the unthinkable. Two World Trade Center, the South Tower, begins to collapse. Thousands of tons of burning steel cartwheeled into the street, flattening everything in its path. There were reports of an explosion before the tower fell, then a strange sucking sound, followed by the sound of floors collapsing.